though it's impressive to those who look on, the demon's not impressive at all. The demons are weak. They are weak. They are terrified. The Bible says the demons believe and tremble.
Black sheep just got a big red X on them. Eyes wide open cause they try to put a hex on them. So come and watch as I flex on them and spit Holy Ghost fire rhymes live and direct on them. Yeah, we going off the beaten path, taking a position that you thought we couldn't have. I'm praising my Messiah while these haters getting mad, cause I'm sitting at the table while they picking through the trash. There ain't a demon on this surf that can murk me. If God don't allow it, then the devil can't hurt me. Plus my mission is to get you in position and drink of the living water and get you out of the kitchen. Yeah, now that's the combination that you got. A preacher wanna move on the God who won't stop. And that's the way we bring it when we come into your block yelling, welcome to the light side. Microphone drop.
Bye-bye, black sheep, what's up with your flow? It's the black sheep squad, boys. You already know we got one for the master, one for the dame, one for the little boy who stay down on lane. Bye-bye, black sheep, now you know the name. It's the black sheep squad when we tell them why we came. We ain't come for the money, we ain't come for the fame. Came to meet you where you at and guarantee you leaving changed.
But the fact is, there is a war that is going on, and Christians are involved in it.